hours heat. Looks like we'll have two heats tonight, ladies and gentlemen. We had 11 last week. I needed to be corrected by Mr. Randy Rice. I said only there was eight. Eight did finish it, but there was 11. Three of them with a DNF. Down the backstretch. Your first heat. The 68. Right down the street. Mr. Roberto Norman lead him off. 5-4. It's game time. On the track, they haven't set the green twinkle out there. Pete Beaumont rides to the back side of the 5K of Kelly Field. He'll have Cody Williams behind him. They aren't giving any indication why we're still in the yellow, but we are. The record's going off top side of three over there. That might be why.
We got one. Stock, it looks like that is Lyle Russell down there. So we needed a wrecker crew to get down there and get him unstuck, evidently.
They get him moving. We should go green this time by. Attitude. Caution light still on. Evidently, we're going to wait for the wrecker to come back up on the track. Nope, light is off. Out of four. Light goes green. Kelly Bill will lead them off. Watch that 77 Dakota Williams, as well as the 32L Jordan Lankwist. Don't forget the 67 is the rear of the field. Kevin Bates and the 250. Looking at him down the backstretch. Walmart right there. Tathan Burkhardt is coming. You've got to go. Good job. Keep Beaumont upright.